This evening, the Mississippi Department of Employment Security released a tweet about overpaying some Mississippians. It reads, in part, some individuals may have received a notification regarding overpayments. This is because you may have been overpaid. MDES is not requesting anyone to repay these funds. MDES added, if you did receive an overpayment, the money will be offset on future payments.